Following the request of Amit Kumar. Oh, sorry, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, I think I'm very happy to see that one of our faculty members got the Bhatnagar Prize. And I think there are many students. Bhatnagar Prize is India's highest honor. And it's very prestigious because for the entire engineering, there is one. For all the sciences, there is one. And very few awards are given every year, about 8 to 10 maximum. And to be, receiving this award is considered to be quite prestigious in the scientific community. And I also noticed that many of the IIT Delhi students or alumni have been getting the awards. And all of you who are students, we hope to see many of you achieve this distinction at some point of time. This year, for example, total number of awardees, three were IIT Delhi alumni. I think that's a I hope that trend will continue. And I think we also now we will have more interdisciplinary kind of research seminars. I'm happy to see so many people. I was worried that not many will turn up. So I think it's a good sign that you are all interested in listening to somebody who has got a kind of a prize. So I think we need to meet probably more often for such research seminars, more on interdisciplinary kind of areas. In fact, there is a proposal to start such seminar series, and the only thing the speakers need to be very careful. Even in this case, Mr. Namindar needs to explain things in a way where we, who don't understand that, be able to understand. I think that is the art, and we need to make it as simple as possible so that we will come back again for such seminars.
Thank you, first of all. Now, I request Professor Amit Kumar to introduce the Professor Namita.
Dear colleagues, friends, students,
it is a matter of great pride for us that Ravin has won the prestigious Bhatnagar Award. So I just wanted to give you a sense of his contributions and his work. He has done phenomenal work in the area of algorithms. For those of us who know his work, it is no surprise that he got this award. In fact, his work is so fundamental that you can call it textbook stuff. Okay. So any textbook on approximation algorithms, computer optimization, any course anywhere in the world on this topic devotes a significant amount of time on Naveen's work and his contributions. I came across his work when I was a graduate student. I was doing a course on approximation algorithms. At that time, I guess he had done very good work on various problems in approximation algorithms, very fundamental problems. Then I did another course on approximation algorithms. Again, this was a seminar course. We were reading papers. I was reading one of his papers. And while I was presenting it to the audience, we were all very amazed by the simplicity of his ideas. We were all sort of amazed that the previous work on which he had optimized various parameters and improvements, they were all so complicated, and his results were so nice. I remember one of us asked, how did he even come up with these ideas? And I remember that the instructor at that time, she said, oh, this is just one of Naveen's papers. So I think, she just conveyed that because it's Naveen's papers, it has elegant ideas, it has beautiful techniques in them. And I think that has been the sort of hallmark of his contribution. His ideas have been very nice, very beautiful, very elegant, very intuitive. After you read them. I just want to sort of mention some of his contributions just to give you a sense of the kind of results he has got. So I should add that all of his work, a lot of his work has got a huge number of citations. If you look at his top five papers, they have more than 2,000 citations, which is a big number. Naveen's contributions have been in the area of approximation algorithms, where what we study is various computational problems, how can you solve them efficiently? So so he has looked at facility location problems. These are problems where you want to sort of place facilities. You can say want to build warehouses or some other kind of facilities, and you have some forecasting of demands, and you would like to figure out what's the optimal way of locating these facilities. These are very classical problems, very important problems from operations research perspective. Naveen was the first one to sort of show a variety of simple techniques which apply here, local search techniques, which are now routinely used for these problems. He has worked a lot on network flow problems. Again, for those of us from algorithms background, we know that network flows is one of the basic problems in computer science. So this is where you have some sort of network, let's say a road network, and you want to ship let's say goods from one point to another. And there are various sort of capacity constraints, and you want to figure out what's the optimal way of doing this. So when you sort of look at those problems where you have multiple source and destinations, this becomes a very non-trivial problem. And he has done beautiful work here. He will talk about scheduling problems, again, very sort of fundamental problems in computer science, a lot of graph theoretical problems. So it is no wonder that he has received so many awards for his contributions. He received the Frederick Wilhelm Bessel Award by the Humboldt Foundation. He received the INAE Young Engineer Award. He received INSA Young Scientist Medal, IBM Award. He is also co-director of the Indo-German Max Planck Center for Computer Science and is a fellow of Indian Association of Sciences. And as all of you know, he has been recently selected for the Nobel Award. I would like to add that he's an excellent teacher. Students love his course. He has got the Best Teacher Award here at IIT. If you go to YouTube and search for data structures, we show his lectures first. He's some sort of mini celebrity there. More than 1 million views per lecture. So now I'd like to invite him.
Thank you, Professor Rao. Thank you, Amit, for the very generous introduction.